How to hide apps on Samsung One UI 6.0. Tap and hold the black space on home screen. Tap the settings. Now scroll down. Here you can see hide apps on home and app screen. Tap on it. Now select the app you want to hide on your device. Here we select the calculator and Chrome. Tap on a done at the bottom. Now go to home screen or app drawer. You can see hide the calculator or a Google Chrome app on your Samsung One UI 6.0. You can't access it. To access it again, you need to unhide it. Tap and hold the home screen. Tap on the setting gear icon. Tap on hide apps on home and app screen. Now tap on the minus icon to unhide the app or open the or access the app. Tap on the done at the bottom right. Now open the app drawer and at the last of the screen you can see the hide apps on your device. Now here you can see calculator and Chrome app. So it's quite easy to hide or unhide the apps on your Samsung One UI 6.0. That's it. If you like it, share it.